So how the fuck y'all manage to find them bitches like that? Y'all do y'all shit. I ain't gonna lie, y'all be doing y'all shit. I won't fuck. I just want to fuck with y'all. I just want to know who you is. I was just talking shit when I said I was going to choke you and shit like that. I really just need to know who you is, though. But besides all that other shit, though, Baby 23 Deluxe about to drop. The specific date, but as soon as I get the date, I'm going to let y'all know. New stick probably gonna be number one on the. I could tell y'all like three other songs right now, but I gotta look at the playlist one more time. So y'all know y'all be thinking me bad about that shit. Y'all be pressure on me about them songs. I told y'all I be forgetting about a lot of them songs. I be forgetting about a lot of them bitches for real. I do so many songs to it, like. When I do the new songs, them bitches outweigh the old songs. So it'd be like, every time I do some new shit, the old shit, I like the new shit better, basically what I'm saying. Unless it's some shit that I feel like is mandatory to put out. All my shit be raw to me, but I just feel like I always like my new shit because it's like some shit what I be going through right now. Like the situations I be going through, like if I'm going through some shit right now, I'm gonna rap about it right now. So the new shit, it always be like, I won't drop this shit right now. Like, I'd rather put it out right now so I know what I'm going through right now. The shit I'm, like, yeah, the shit I'm facing. The shit I be really going through. Because whenever I'm feeling like whatever I'm feeling like, I put it down. On the mic, I don't hesitate. I don't be sugarcoating this shit. I don't give a fuck. Like, anybody gonna know anything about me they need to know. If it's some shit y'all don't know about me yet, y'all gonna hear my new music. Y'all gonna hear my unreleased shit. But y'all know I'm gonna sugarcoat shit. If it happened, it happened. I'm gonna speak on that, yeah, but... Y'all know how I'm rapping about anything. Y'all know I stand on 9-10, though. But when it comes to releasing my shit, though, a lot of confusion be coming up. But it don't be on me, though. So I don't be lying to y'all about them dates and shit. I just be having a lot of shit going on 23. Nah, y'all know how I'm rocking. I ain't entertaining a lot of shit no more. Shit. I ain't gonna entertain it, put it like that. So if it ain't about somebody calling my phone, let me think about.